are like kids everywhere. They do best when they feel that their ideas really matter. The musical, The Same Sky, I created it as a vehicle to help children learn about differences. But I think The Same Sky really, you know, just it's hitting me in a big way while I'm here, especially with this diverse group. Then in the world today, where there's so much conflict, where people can't learn how to get along with each other. And I think these kids are showing us that there's some hope in the future. There must be a way where we can all work together under the same sky.
You gotta judge from the inside.
And that you should stop bullying.
Being nice means you gotta be fair.
Not me.
You gotta think twice before you hurt someone. You gotta make them shake.
Seeing it unfold in a beautiful way is to inspire children to feel good about themselves and to feel good about others.
Don't be afraid to like reach your dreams if you have like a bully trying to like telling you that you can't do it.
There is no other world, and it's just one world under one sky. So we have to treat everybody the equal way you would like to be treated. It's not like you have your own sky to yourself to say, oh, you don't have the same sky as me.
I'm a celebrity.
Yeah.
thank you to the ASCAP Foundation for providing the support that you do so that the children here in St. John can have incredible opportunities, dancing, singing, acting, the whole integrated experience. They really care about the arts for children, and I'm really grateful.